a military man.
Fighting broke out overnight between rival factions along the Israeli-Syrian border. Initial reports claim Israeli jet fighters bombed a guerrilla base, killing at least 49 soldiers and 13 civilians. Damage to the base is said to be heavy, and the Israeli jets are reported to have made it back to their headquarters safely. A 49-year-old unidentified man went berserk last night, opening fire with a 12-gauge shotgun in the
car. Terror alert, victory,
stay dropping that bombness. Rosie O'Donnell and Donald Trump stay arguing about nonsense. They treat me as good as Hugh Hefner if I had a mansion full of blonde chicks. If adultery was a felony, then Clinton would be a convict. Put you in the same position and let's see what you'd really do. They tell me that I sold out if I execute the no snitching rule. Sound like it was a good idea, yeah. Till a murder happened to you. Dumb, stupid, or stupid, dumb, either one, you don't have a clue. Voice perfect for CNN, but knew Larry King wouldn't hear it through. Bill O'Reilly's an idiot. He ain't the only one with an opinion, fool. Email this to my publicist so the media is gonna hear it too. You get on TV and get at me, then I'ma get on the CD and get at you.
Uncle Sam says to pay your tax. Even just to learn, gotta pay for classes. Part-time hustle really ain't gon' last. So today's forecast is to make more cash. It's the news, news, news. Let them know the truth, truth, truth. It's the morning news, news.
Like to keep calling, you ain't even trying to pay your bills. He show up and you dodging. White man
ballin',
black man
starving.
Looks like Al Sharpton found another cause to get involved in. I can't hate to see a black man, and I don't hate to see a black hand crawling into that cookie jar, cause there's plenty dough up in that man. When you're black and you're educated, own people say you ain't black man. Maybe black in your appearance, but really whiter than Batman. CEOs are like slave masters and most of them don't even know it. Their employees are like slaves, work the bill but don't even own. Your money right and your credit ain't, then the bank still won't loan it. If you on top and ain't paying taxes, I hope you enjoying your moment.
Uncle Sam says to pay your tax. Even just to learn, gotta pay for classes. Part-time hustle really ain't gon' last. So today's forecast is to make more cash. It's the news, news, news. Let them know the truth, truth, truth. It's the morning news, news.
Hip-hop, crunk music,
hyphy music,
snap music.
Sound like a nursery rhyme, get a beat and rap to it.
Ain't speaking with a purpose, I'ma call it crap music.
Y'all got your boy getting mad, my bad, let's get back to it.
Cigarettes are still causing cancer and chronic smoking still get you high. In the streets or in the store, no, a couple dollars won't get you by. Truth is, a Paris Hilton jail cover story could never fly.
For that sexy mug shot, I could get $1 million a pop.
Even Michael's in the media like to make examples out of people just like you. Get involved and I bet they indict you. Go to jail, and I bet they don't write you. Yeah, if you ain't got a college degree, then they'll say you're not intelligent. And if your class ain't upper class, then your opinion is irrelevant.
Uncle Sam says to pay your tax. Even just to learn, gotta pay for classes. Part-time hustle really ain't gon' last. So today's forecast is to make more cash. It's the news, news, news. Let them know the truth, truth, truth. It's the morning news, news.
The world is crazy. Every day I gotta wake up to this nonsense. Silly rappers think I'm worried about a punchline. I show more purpose than your whole career in one line. Victory.